Yesterday, at 9:45 at the Church of Jesus Christ Latter-day Saints Rangiora Ward car park, a heron, a white heron, landed on the fence over there. And then after a few more cars came in, they decided to perch on the fence over here and gave us all who were in this reception area a really good view of it. It's an awesome sight to see, to be visited by such a rare animal.